Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Shady's back.
Shady, this is what I get. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor, some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than the shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking the table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the brag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on, dip, bum on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips, just bum on your tits and get ready. This shit's about to get heavy, I just settled on my lawsuit. Fuck you, Debbie! Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Such a catastrophe for you to see. So damn much of my ass you asked for me. Well, I'm back. Fix your minutes and it's tuning in. Entering in a funny skin like a splinter. The center of attention. Back for the winter. I'm interesting. The best thing's investing. Investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing. Attention, please.
Feel attention. Soon as someone mentions me, here's my 10 cents. My 2 cents is free. A nuisance. Who sent? You sent for me? Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me. I said, cause it feels so empty without me.
Let's go!
I just get a task and I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this shit, that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stoned by Obi. You 36-year-old boy, that fag loner. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope. Suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hey, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing from Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly. Use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey,
there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said, this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. We'll be right back.